Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I will be reviewing this Garnier Fructis health food. This one is a banana nutrition and is 98% natural ingredients and is a mascara. You can use it, it's 3-in-1. You can use it as a mascara, as a conditioner, or a leave-in conditioner. It's 3-in-1. So I'll be using it as a leave-in conditioner. So the ingredients, the first ingredient is water. It has water in it. It has shea butter, olive fruit oil, banana fruit juice, soya beans oil, sunflower seed oil, rosemary leaf extra, and so many other ingredients in here. So this container is 399 ml container. Let's see. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's stink. And it also smells good. So I will be using it alongside with this Jamaica mango and lime, pure Jamaica black castor oil, extra dark, deep condition, make hair stronger, seal moisture, hot oil treatment, natural ingredients. The inside, you can see it. It's a little bit dark and it stink. So I just wash my hair. I'll be using these two products to do a twist as a protective style. Thank you. So what you do is just do a braid, three stand braid, just a braid at the root, so that you is it? See? It's a little bit tight. So guys, I am done with the helm. This is the final look of my helm. Those products are so good. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I will see you all in my next video.